So guys, here's just one quick physique update. So currently I'm cutting, dieting, and I'm about in the last 5 to 6 weeks of cutting, and then I'm gonna finish with my diet, then I'm gonna build up slowly with a reverse diet, and then I'm going back up to a lean bulk for at least a year. But this is the current physique update, so this is about 5 to 6 weeks out. I estimate my body fat to be around, I would say, probably around 11, maybe 10%, you know, about 11, 10%, something like that. You see, the definition is there, you know, the abs looking pretty good, not as sharp as I want them to be. That's why I'm still cutting for another 5 to 6 weeks, but still looking pretty good at this stage. I'm around 160, 165 pounds currently. It's about 75 kilos, which is about 160 in pounds, I think, but currently I'm at 75 kilos and I'm gonna cut down to on about 70 kilos. That's my goal. So I'm gonna be probably around 8% body fat at that point. So just wanted to give you a quick physique update to see where I'm at and where I'm going. So as you can see, still quite a bit of fat in the lower ab area, love handles. But despite all of that, looking pretty good, pretty decent. So the cut is going pretty good.